occasion, Roy liked to drink a little bit. And I remember that he'd had quite a bit, and he left, and so he had to go. The stage was right near the cash register, and so he just went over to the cash register because it had a counter there, and he leant on it because he wasn't. Standing had become somewhat of a chore. And so, and then he sort of just leant up against God, his elbows free, and he played the most beautiful version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow I ever heard in my whole life. And if I could, I would, but I just wanted to tell my story because that's the day that I fell in love with him, and I'm still in love with him. Such a wonderful group of men and tour around with such an amazing group of people, and the days like today make it, man, we're lucky to have what little or what however much we have in the world. And the time we get together, I really enjoy it all. If we get stuffed out pretty suddenly, we get all the things against us.